First of all, I think that security and privacy are fundamental rights of the society. They are in the real world, they are as well in the digital world. There is sometimes a misunderstanding that in order to have security, one has to give up privacy. I believe this is not the case, so what is often suggested is that we should actually weaken security technologies in order to allow for better tracking of criminal activities. But weaker security technologies are weaker not only for the bad guys, they are actually weaker also for the good guys, which essentially means we have no way to protect our communication. And that's a problem, because a secure communication is necessary in order to have a secure society in the first place.